So we turned, turned, stared out the window at the dark, to boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, you're reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were, by the way they're right. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see your eyes. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some of that." So I handed him mine, and he drank down my last one. Then he bummed a cigarette, asking for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, gotta learn to play it. You got to go. The secret to survive, knowing what to throw in, knowing what to keep of every hand. Every hand, the best you can hope for is to die in your sleep." So when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the well, crushed out his cigarette, and lost it. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even, but in his final words I found, and he said, "I keep, you got to know when to fall, know when to walk away, know when to run, you never have trouble. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count. When the deed is done, you got to know when to fall. Thank you.